It was the summer of my senior year. I was young, dumb, and full of fear, trying to get somewhere. So I sweet-talked her a little, played that girl just like a fiddle, took a chance on a little romance, and she met me in the middle, on a blanket on the bank of the back 40 tank, red fading into dark blue with a full moon too. She was wearing, I never forgot, rolled up jeans and a pair of flip flops. That's as far as I got. So she was college bound, I had held her raise at a frat after a football game. I was holding down my kickstand rein, looked up when I heard a stranger say my name. She said, boy, what the hell are you doing? I replied with a guilty grin, this is prime real estate and I'm just moving in. By the way, do you remember the day? On a blanket on the bank of the back 40 tank, red fading into dark blue with a full moon too. She was wearing, I never forgot, rolled up jeans and a pair of flip flops. That's as far as I got. Whenever that girl came around, I had the feeling of settling down. So I took a knee and begged her, please, baby, won't you marry me? On a blanket on the bank of the back 40 tank, red fading in to dark blue with a full moon too. She was wearing, I never forgot, roll up jeans and